What is hypotension? Hypotension is a decrease in blood pressure from the normal values that are 120 over 80 mmHg. This decrease in blood pressure can be up to 90 over 60 mmHg. Blood pressure is measured in a systolic and diastolic pressure. Systolic pressure is the measure of pressure in blood vessels when the heart beats between cycles, while diastolic is measured when the heart is at rest. With advancing age, the systolic pressure increases while diastolic pressure increases up to 50 years of age, then it starts to decline. Similarly, the chances of being hypertensive and hypotensive both increase as the age of a person increases. When the blood pressure of a healthy person falls for a particular time, it is not a serious health complication, unless it is associated with serious signs and symptoms. Inadequate blood supply to the brain, heart, and other vital organs can be fatal. In terms of chronic hypotension, there are chances that a person is taking care of himself as he knows he is a victim of low blood pressure. When there is a sudden fall in blood pressure, it can result in fatal conditions as the brain and heart muscles are deprived of blood and oxygen. In spontaneous hypotension, dizziness and faintness are most obvious. This sudden drop in your blood pressure can occur when you are rising from laying down or you were previously in a sitting position and now you're trying to stand up immediately. This condition is termed as postural hypotension because this is due to a change in posture. A sudden drop in blood pressure could be because of a loss of blood from the body due to bleeding, increased or decreased body temperature, sepsis, a life-threatening condition resulting from combating with infection, heart muscle disease, and anaphylaxis. Postural hypotension is considered to be a failure of the nervous system or cardiovascular system to react appropriately in response to sudden position changes. Another type of hypotension prevails when you are standing for a long period of time. There is an abnormal reflex interaction between your brain and heart. This condition is known as neutrally mediated hypotension. In normal circumstances, when we stand up, our blood is pooled towards our lower extremities. Due to this, there is a drop in blood pressure. But this is compensated by our body as a signal sending to the heart to beat faster than normal and blood vessels to constrict. Thus, the low blood pressure is stabilized. Now, when this mechanism is not activated for any reason or it is slow in response, a person starts to faint. Blood flow towards the heart and brain reduces in older age. Often this is because of other complications like plaque formation and atherosclerosis. So the precautionary measure is recommended to achieve a balance in blood pressure. There are many underlying causes of hypotension. Among them are genetic reasons, pregnancy, hormonal problems like underactive thyroid, and low blood sugar. Certain medications are taken for the treatment of heart failure, liver disease, and abnormal heart rhythms also contribute to lowering blood pressure. Postural hypotension occurs when a person is dehydrated, suffering from a lack of energy, possibly a lack of food, and extreme fatigue. It is also linked with irregular dietary patterns, medications, and being an addict of drugs. Older adults who are hypertensive take medicines to lower their blood pressure. Sometimes the overdose of these medicines and diuretics results in an extreme drop in blood pressure. Diets high in salt, fluids, and electrolytes are recommended along with medication to treat hypotension. We hope that you are learning something new every day from our videos. If you'd like to know about a specific topic, inbox us, email us, or comment down below.